the next character. Let's introduce the next character, Little Prince. Okay. Hi, everybody. I'm a traveler. This is going to be too hard. Okay. All right. Now, Little Prince, can you tell me a little bit about your journeys? Yes. I've traveled to many, many planets, and I think that each one of them is really interesting. Yes, I believe so. Don't you think that the grown-ups are kind of weird? I mean, they don't focus on the important things of life, right? I mean, they just talk about arithmetic and, you know, geography and numbers and all that. They don't talk about, you know, like, for example, somebody that you just met, you know, like you would ask them like, oh, what do you like? And then what kind of things you would do normally? And like what butterflies you see, right? Yes, all they talk about are just how much you weigh and how much you make. And then if you talk about butterflies, oh, they say, who cares? But then if you talk about a house, you have to say, oh, that house is worth $1,000. Then they would say, that's expensive. Oh, that's very good. If you talk about a house and you say, oh, well, that house is painted red, and that's and it has this beautiful fence, and it has these flowers, they would not even care. Yes, I believe so. So, you met a lot of people on your journey, right? Yes, I certainly did, and I believe that many of them will be on this show. Okay, thank you very much. All right, so this is our special segment of Spin the Spinner. So, we will spin the spinner, and we shall see who the next guest is. All right, this is Red, so let's welcome the Rose. Is there anything else you'd like to say?
As you can see, I have my four thorns over here.
Okay.
And I don't know, protect me in some way.
Okay. Okay. Well, I guess you just really care about yourself.
Yeah. Four is about me.
Okay.
Yeah. Not right.
Yes, yes, it is about you. Okay, well, thank you very much for coming to the show.
I suppose. I think the people love me.
Audience, would you like him to talk more?
Yes.
Okay. What else would you like to say, Rose?
Well, please put me at the first place in your heart. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Well, thank you very much. Thank you very much. All right. So our next guest is a lamplighter. Let's welcome the lamplighter. Thank you very much for having me on your show. I'm very busy. Now, okay. So, I'm very, very busy, as you can see. Now, each minute, I would have to turn on this lamp, light this lamp, this lamppost, and then each minute I have to turn it off. Oh really? That sounds like it's a really busy thing to do. I thought that the little prince suggested something about it. well, yes, he talked about how I can move a little bit or something, and then each day I can have more time to sleep. But, oh, wait, let me like this. And so, where was I? Oh, yeah, I'm very busy. So, I need to turn off. Okay. So, yeah, he said something about how I can move and then I can enjoy more sunset or something. But, oh, wait, let me turn this on. And so I'm just very, very busy. Oh, yes, I can tell you're very busy. Okay, well then, please leave. Let's have a nice guest. All right, so this is our special segment of Let's Spin a Spinner again. Let's see who's gonna come. All right, this is number three, so let us have the king.
Yeah, I just order them, their heart can beat.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, their heart can beat because of my orders. You're welcome.
Oh, okay. So, do you govern the stars as well?
Of course, what about the stars? I move them. See, please. Can you see?
Okay.
I order you to open your eyes to see that stars.
Okay. Well, I thought the little prince said something about if you can show them a sunset. Did that happen?
I would order the sun when the time is right.
Ah, okay. Most wise answer. You are the most wise king.
Oh, yes. Of course. I order you to come to admire me.
Oh, yes, we do admire you.
All the good things about me.
Okay. I will do. You're a wonderful king. Is there anything else you would like to say on our show?
I order you can ask any question about me. Anything?
Any volunteers from the audience?
Thanks, girl. I order you can talk to me.
Where's your subject?
What's my subject? This suit is my subject. And I order this suit to be the king's representative subject.
Do you know what
the
subject is?
What?
Do you know what
the
subject means?
I don't know. I order you to translate that word for me.
What language do you speak then?
What? You didn't follow my order. I didn't order you to ask. Now you can ask me.
I asked you
that's
the
phrase.
Have you met the rose yet? She's outside. She needs a rose.
Oh, you mean that woman?
Yeah.
Beautiful woman? In my order, I heard that. Yeah.
Okay, well, thank you very much.
Okay.
Limited time, okay. Let's move on. Alright. So, alright, let's see. Next, we shall welcome the geographer. Thank you very much for having me on the show. Well, as you can see, this is planet Earth. And here, there's the United States, there's Canada, there's Mexico. All right, okay, please stop there. We're not only talking about geography, we're talking about the little prince. Well, yes, the little prince did come, but there's more important things than, you know, what he cares about. So let me tell you, all right, there's South America, so there's Brazil, there's Argentina, and there's... No. I want to talk about what you were talking about with the little prince, what your relationship is like with him. It's not that important, but I guess if you really want me to talk about, well, he's talking about, he focuses on those ephemeral things like the roses and butterflies, and he just asked me a lot of questions, but enough about him. So, this is the Pacific Ocean, and there are, I guess that's enough. All you care about is geography. Well, we don't have enough time then. Let's welcome the next guest. All right, now we're back to our special segment of Spin the Spinner. Let's see who is going to come. All right, this is Yellow. So let's welcome the Vain Man.
Oh, what
Mr. Vain Man, so I guess you're very vain.
I'm not. I'm just be true to myself. I do the plot and everyone should admire me.
Oh, they should. Okay. Well, tell us why
you
should.
You know
what?
There's a king who stole my you know, sentence. He said, you should admire me. No. You should admire me.
Okay. So why? Can you tell something more about yourself?
Because, you know, even though I didn't wear my hat today, but I have my coolest haircut in this 2016?
17.
No, I still live in 16. And the fashion is 16. 2016, the fashion, the most fashionable haircut is this. Do you know what this is? Undercut.
Oh.
You're welcome.
Okay. Well, I guess we should thank you. Okay. Anything else that you would like to say on the show? Okay. Yes. Anything else you'd like to say?
You know, I'm the coolest guy, the strongest guy, and then the most handsome. Sorry, no offense, but you just doesn't look at.
Okay. Well. Thank you very much. All right. We have limited time. Okay. Thank you.
I'm so handsome.
Okay. Thank you. All right. Well, that was kind of weird. All right. Because of time, let's move on. All right. So, the next one is going to be the snake.
Thanks. Well, I talk in riddles. So, what is greater than God? More evil than the devil? The rich want it. The poor does not need it. What is it?
I don't know. Like, we don't really want to speak in riddles. We want to talk about the show.
I guess. Well then, let's talk about Little Prince. Well, he visited me. And I told him that I could help him back to his home planet. And then I visited him again. And then I helped him get home.
So what do you mean that you helped him get home? What happened?
Well, they were poisonous. But I can let him go home. So he said he was too heavy on planet Earth. But I can make it very light. Go home.
So, is he alive or did you kill him?
Well, you have to ask Miss Hannah for that.
Alright, well, thank you very much then. It's back to our spin the spinner. Alright, this is Blue, so let's welcome the drunk card.
Go in, go in, knock your lights away, should you lean to play, hold on. My job is drinking, and I am ashamed of it. I got to drink more.
Oh, okay, so I guess you just drink all day then, really?
Oh, okay.
Is there anything else you would like to share?
You know, guys, alcohol is a good thing. I will say alcohol, my wine, is like God. You know? Why? Because it's a good thing. God is good. And maybe. I don't know.
Okay. Thank you very much.
We should always be filled by it. Like, you know, you pray like God will fill with the Holy Spirit.
Okay. Thank you. Okay.
You should always pray for it to come again. By Jesus.
Thank you. We have limited time. Thank you. Alright, so, in conclusion, well, The Little Prince, if you want to read it, it's about a pilot that's stranded in a desert, and he meets a young prince that's fallen on Earth. He's from this tiny asteroid. The book is both philosophical and it's allegorical, which means that it's both symbolic and it's literal. So it observes life through the little prince's eyes, and it talks about human nature, and it criticizes the society and how the grown-up world is very, very strange. So, if you would like to read about it, you can go to Miss Hannah Smith's World Literature class. Thank you.